Where's the invert?
Invert?
Okay. Now I will take waveform to make sure it's triphasic flow. What kind of waveform? Triphasic, 1, 2, and 3. Finish going through the ish, the femoral vein. هيكون all the way from the upper thigh لحد the mid thigh. And you can see the deep vein is just close to the artery. And I can evaluate it by what? By compression. I can go sagittal. See, I can see the artery and vein very well. Again, triphasic, it's normal. If I evaluate the venous system, I can go. See, it's a continuous waveform. And I do augmentation, and it's augmented, and there is no reflux. If I can, here, this is the backflow, and it is edge less than 0.1, 1, 2. And this is the augmentation, and this is the venous flow. So I exclude reflux, and I exclude thrombosis. If I want to examine the popliteal, where should I go?
احنا دخلنا arterial و venous مع بعض كده صح؟
Yeah.
Okay.
Behind the knee, I'll just place my prop behind the knee. Another Mickey Mouse. Okay? I will compress to see the artery and to see the vein. Going sagittal, this is the artery. And if I can follow it, I can see the bifurcation which I said already showing to you. شايفين هذا البوبليتيال؟ And this is what tibial peroneal trunk and this is anterior tibial artery. I know my anatomy very well, that's why it's not hard to configure the artery itself. If I want to evaluate it, again, normal triphasic flow. Now let's go to the posterior tibia. I will open my color box. See? What are these? Doesn't make a second. I'm knowing my anatomy very well. I can just define where is it exactly. So this is very easy. Once you know your anatomy very well. And then extend. So I'm finishing from the medial aspect. I will ask him to extend his leg. I should to examine what? ATA with dorsal pedis. Can you remove your socks?
خلي 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 no problem no problem ايوه اوكي
so anterior again, anterior tibial artery. Okay. try physical flow. Last thing اللي هو dorsal stabilis. شايفين الكاربل بون؟ ميتاكاربل؟ And I took it just directly. Atan hina by basic, normal. Okay, this is by for the anterior. Any question? Good. الفينس نفس الشيء. الفينس so what should I do now? أول شيء حدايل I locate my vein بالgray scale. فتحت longitudinal. I show it it's a clear lumen. ما في أي thrombus. رحت إيش؟ Transfer. Dual. هعمل dual. هسوي واحدة compression واحدة without. Took this image. بعدين رحت على الإيمج الثانية وأخذ compression. So this is image with and without compression. Okay? So the first assessment إنه the gray lumen is clear. The second assessment إنه it's compressible. The third one اللي هو إيش؟ the augmentation. So حروح لها sagittal. I put my color box. عملت the augmentation. So it's clear, no reflex, no thrombus. ونفس ال position حقنا نفس ال artery. أنا أعرف بالضبط وين ال location و I will go through it. Can you stand up on the table?
Stand. Stand. Okay. Stand?
Yeah. Okay. Don't.
Stand. Stand. Okay. Just. Okay.